Yo gang, welcome to a brand new vlog. So today we are at Benazir Park and here are four lions right now. 1, 2, 3, 4 and we are savage. Today we are going to do a tour of the Benazir Park. Let's go, champ.
The champ is here. Let's go, champ.
Few moments later,
Hatim is milking the cow. Hatim, what are you doing? Hatim is taking milk out of the cow for some reason. And yeah, so I called Hatim at 9 a.m. and I told him I'm coming. And he was like, I'm asleep, dude. I sleep on Sundays. And I'm like, wake up, it's vlog time. He's like, okay. And then I arrived at 11:30 a.m. and now we are here. It's around 12 p.m. yeah. So we are super hyped. You can look at Hatim's face, he's super hyped and excited. Yeah, and my YouTube channel is doing pretty well nowadays. We are getting 200 views per vlog and I'm uploading daily. And Hatim, will you start uploading daily?
Trying.
Yes, try till you fly. Let's go, champ.
Let's go, champ.
Yeah, thank you for that. And
This is your
Slogan. Yes, let's go champ.
Like Irfan Jan ne jo scenes kuch aise hain.
Ye scenes kuch aise hain.
Hamza Ibrahim have kaam pache se.
Kaam pache se.
You have the slogan of let's go champ.
Let's go champ. Let's. Yeah. It's amazing.
Slogan is amazing, I think so. Oh, here is.
Wow, we found a camel. Hatim is doing a B-roll of these amazing statues of elephants, camels, cows, horses.
I got the horses in the back.
And lions. And now Hatim just tried to milk a baby elephant. Wow.
No.
Baby cows and baby elephants, watch out, cause chess coming at you.
So look at this thing. I found my homie, my long lost brother, which I just lost on a mela. Yeah. And Hatim helped me found him actually. And this is a putlo from Monjadaro. Yeah, I recognize him actually. We look similar. Yeah, he's my black African brother. We were actually bros a while ago. Today I came here because my car's shocks, suspension was a lot. Yes, a lot damaged because my dad used that car, Corolla, on his lands. And that's why the suspension got damaged. And we changed it. It cost $50,000. So, 50,000 rupees. And that's why I'm here in Shikarpur. And the rider is at a workshop. And yes, now we are going to another place.
Let's go, champ! The champ is here! Let's go, champ!
Yeah! Hatim the jam. Now we are passing through Sir Humayun's Academy. If you haven't watched the vlog, watch that vlog right now. And there's the fast petrol pump, SSPL's Sir Humayun's Officers Academy. Join that right now. Let's go, champ.
2,000 years later.
So finally the bike ride ended and I'm here on a tea break with HS. Tea time with HS vlogs. And HS vlogs is looking pretty depressed for some reason. And he's telling that people will stare at us just like the previous video, all that clip. And HS vlogs told me that when I'm vlogging, everyone is looking at me. And that's why HS vlogs doesn't vlog that much. He's saying that people will stare at us and that's why he's not vlogging. And he might once again catch jazba and flames inside his heart. And his mind might get sparkled once again. And he might start vlogging once again here. And yeah, so on a tea break with HS, and HS is shy and he's depressed.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
Just kidding, he's awesome. And yeah, subscribe to HS Vlogs right now. Subscribe, smash the subscribe. Link is in the description and in the pinned comment. And I got a good news for you. Hatim is growing mustache. And I'm growing beard. I'm cutting my mustache on purpose because I want to look Kattudu. And they call extremist Muslims Kattudu hair. And that's pretty funny, so yes, they use it for sarcastic purposes. I adjust with that thing. I don't mind getting called Kattudu. Are you a Kattudu?
No.
So now we finished the tea and I am feeling super savage. I just got 1 hour of sleep. And Einstein says a power nap is enough to get ready for your day. So 1 hour is enough because power I got into... Yes, I was online.
Yes, I messaged.
Yeah, awesome memory, Yatim got. Yeah. Hatim the jam. So right now Hatim is at a medical store and he's buying some medicines for his kid Mano.
After this guy said yes, he got the BioGulf, me and Hatim were like, yeah, because
we went to two stores and we got a no for answer and this medical store got the BioGulf. So now we are buying the BioGulf and we will see how the BioGulf looks like. And Hatim looks like BioGulf. Aga Noor vlogs bas yo search kendo na ta YouTube te bas ma channel achi endo a he bhi chando par ma bhala chando e na e ya faltu hello darkness my old friend ta bhale shop ke promote ke
animal medical lucky gate Shikarpur
sirf animals kyu ya humans kyu bhi dawa
hai human animal nahi
only animals
human
acha oh sorry this shop is called Hussaini Medicals and they sell a lot of medicines there so if you want to buy some products from here visit him, make sure to visit. Now we are going to shoot a podcast at Hatim's crib, Hatim's cottage, Hatim's home. Hatim is a savage, yeah, let's go champ.
A few moments later.
Subscribe to HS Vlogs. Uncle, subscribe to HS Vlogs. Subscribe to AGANG Vlogs. Uncle, subscribe to AGANG Vlogs on YouTube. Subscribe to AGANG Vlogs. Subscribe to AGANG Vlogs on YouTube. Subscribe to AGANG Vlogs on YouTube. Subscribe to AGANG Vlogs on YouTube. Sunne, subscribe to AGANG Vlogs on YouTube. Subscribe to AGANG Vlogs on YouTube. But yeah, now we are back at Hatim's cottage, crib, house, or whatever you want to call it. And now tell me about what happened to Mano. How did she got that illness? And what is that illness? Explain.
उसे वायरस लग गया, उसका गला जो है वो बिल्कुल चल गया बीच एक में. फिर हम रात गए थे डॉक्टर को दिखाने और उसने मेडिसिंस लिखे दी हैं. That's we are giving.
Just finished Thunder Podcast's 5th episode and Akmal is also here. He has bought fruits, dry fruits and pomegranate and apple and orange and dry fruits, almond and peanut, etc. So we just finished filming the 5th episode of Thunder Podcast, which will be out tomorrow. Grand Theft Auto 5. So which mission is it? What do you have to do in this mission?
I want to land on the truck.
Okay, so you just fell a few seconds ago and you were stressed. Now let's see if you can do it. I will skip to the interesting part in a second.
Oh,
wasted. Oh, how do you feel?
A few moments later.
No. Pwede. Iska run kar AIDs a full run kar rahe. Run kar. Bhai, order di bani truck ke and W ke ban. W side si ban safa. Safa. Hey, thali ban.
Nahi, stop aate the. Break nahi di. Oh, signal light chal.
मने दी ट्रक आते तू ए डब्ल्यू के दबा डब्ल्यू की ओय 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 चलो मत दी मत चलो ला 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 एलिवन डब्ल्यू के दबाई दी मत ला एवरी एवरी करो रोटी करो लाए डब्ल्यू डब्ल्यू के ओ
years later.
So Akmal finally did the mission, the truck mission. Now he's on the truck. Your reaction, some celebration, some energy?
Yeah, I got it. I tried for 30, like it not be success. Now it is successfully done.
Finally, after 30 tries, it's successfully done. The mission has been completed. Michael, is this Michael? What is the name of this
character?
It is
not Michael. It is Dom. Oh. D-O-N.
It's Dom and this is Franklin. Let's go champ. Franklin, you got it. TikTok challenge part 2. Hatim is on TikTok and we will do another TikTok competition. You are going to see just another savage TikTok by Aganul and HS Vlogs in a second. Not to be taken seriously, this is just a fun TikTok where you are feeling bored and we made it. Let's go champ.
Khan sahab.
Haan ji.
Agar aapki shaan mein koi gustahi kare to kya aap unko maaf karenge?
माफ करने वाला तो अल्लाह ही है. हम तो बस उसको सिर्फ अल्लाह तक पहुंचाएगा. ऊपर
वी जस्ट फिनिश्ड ईटिंग ड्राई फ्रूट्स एप्पल पोमेग्रेनेट एंड पीनट्स एंड टू वियर्ड लुकिंग ड्राई फ्रूट्स एंड एलमंड्स. सो नाउ हातिम इज ब्रिंगिंग सम मोर मील हियर एंड आई एम एक्साइटेड टू ईट दैट.
Yeah, so let's get into that. So the lunch is here. Hatim got the lunch. Here's Hatim. Hatim will also do the lunch and then I will go back. Sultan Kot rider is waiting. So let's get into the lunch. Let's go jam.
2,000 years later.
We just finished eating and now Akmal is playing PUBG in the background.
A few moments later.
So I am joined with Ryder right now. And Ryder, tell us, how much did it took to repair the car? So Ryder is saying that they fixed the suspension because roads to the lens of my dad is pretty bumpy and suspension got damaged. And Ryder fixed that. Ryder and the guy at the workshop fixed that. So that was it for the vlog. I rolled the outro which I filmed with Hatim. And bye!
Bye.
Thanks for watching. Peace out. Smash a like and subscribe. Bye. Let's go, champ.